Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we're going to talk about the selection of fiberglass reinforcements that you can find on our website. Fiberglass is the foundation of the composites industry. It's frequently the best overall choice among reinforcements, and even materials like metal and wood, for making parts that combine excellent strength, low weight, and great cosmetics. When fabricating, it's easy to handle, sand, and machine, and conforms to even the most complex shapes. It is widely used for all of these reasons. In fact, so much so that it might be difficult to get through your day without touching something that contains fiberglass. Over time, this has led to a common misconception. You might hear someone refer to their fiberglass boat or fiberglass bathtub. In fact, these products are not simply fiberglass, but fiberglass composites created using reinforcement along with resin. When combined, the two bond chemically to form hard composite laminate parts. All of the fiberglass reinforcements available on our website are made to be used with a resin in this way. The selection you'll find at fiberglass.com is unique, a complete range of first quality fiberglass reinforcements unmatched by any supplier in the industry, and much more than you'll find at your local retailer. We offer mat and veil, tape, roving, sleeve, and chopped fiber. We also offer nearly 20 fabrics in weights and weaves suited for everything from mold making and boat repair to highly engineered aerospace applications. Generally, fiberglass is the least expensive among reinforcements, making it the best value for the majority of composites. But keep in mind that prices will vary widely depending on your selection. No matter which selection you make, you can count on first quality from fiberglass, and expect the same finish, sizing, and handling characteristics every time you order from us. Thanks for watching us on YouTube. Visit us at fiberglass.com for more information. If you found this video helpful, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to like this video.